And Gene, right off the top, the school is confirming today that the student was found dead before the study abroad program had begun. Tonight, the man in custody has not been identified by authorities. All we know right now is he is a 41-year-old Ecuadorian, according to reports. And according to a Spanish newspaper, he is accused of dropping drugs in the student's drink.
The Dartmouth campus quiet Monday after police in Spain announced an arrest has been made in the death of 20-year-old Crispin Scott, a college junior who was preparing to study abroad in Barcelona when he was found dead in early January.
I'd have to say shocked, dismayed, and generally uncomfortable that this could happen.
According to a Spanish newspaper, the 41-year-old suspect is accused of drugging Scott. Most students offered no comment on the latest developments. Others are struggling to make sense out of it.
I think people are shocked that that could happen to someone at Dartmouth or could happen in general.
Details remain scarce tonight, but according to the Spanish newspaper, what was at first an apparent accidental death is now being treated as a possible homicide investigation. In a statement from the Scott family released through the school, his parents say, "As devastated as we are by the loss of our beloved Crispin, the circumstances surrounding his senseless death add to the immense pain for us and others who cared so much for him. We have confidence that the Spanish court system and police will handle this case carefully and that justice will be delivered. There is, of course, no outcome that will bring back our son." And Dartmouth's president also releasing a statement saying, "We are aware of the recent developments in the Spanish courts and the media coverage surrounding them, and are closely monitoring the situation. On behalf of the entire Dartmouth community, I extend our deepest sympathy to Crispin Scott's family during this impossibly difficult time."
Now, that same Spanish newspaper is also reporting that police are looking into whether the suspect may have performed similar acts before. Meantime, counselors are being provided to all students at Dartmouth as news continues to spread about this young man's death. Reporting live in Meredith from our Lakes Region Bureau, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.